Hello everyone and welcome on back. So we're gonna continue where we left. Head up here. Tackle this from rooftops. We got two hammer guys, okay. Some little ones too. Yeah, that definitely looks like the, yeah, I gotta go. Okay, so I can go in here. That must lead to the small flag. Fortitude. Alright, and so how do I want to do this? Definitely don't want to. Because I think that's the other major flag in there, maybe? Yeah, it looks like it. Oh, hi, there's three of you. Condensed spirit flowing, restores HP. Oh, okay, so it's like a heal over time, okay. Oh, I thought it was shining so I can open it. Okay, yeah, so this is where the hole in there leads to, so you can get a backstab. That was dumb. Ooh. You're 16. Now you're 15. And now you're on fire. Yeah. Nice. Oh, I thought this was a flag. Just a dead dude. Nice bunch of leather. What? Yeah, I see. You're a hole in the wall. I guess in this case, a hole in the roof. Probably where that other little flag is. Oh, hold on. Ooh, nice tiger seal. Always use those. But oh yeah, I can. You could just oh. I meant to just look and I slipped off. I knew there was one in here. I wish I didn't use my healing. Morale, fortitude's at 17. What? Initiated in... Okay. Liam in the corner. That was definitely an NPC. Kind of scared me though. I thought that was a player. Just stopped an oil of awakening. Spells heaviness status and accumulation when used. Okay. Wait, why is that being given to me? Another seal. Still 24. Gimme. So what's attached to it? Okay, so it's that guy. Oh, he's got a glaive. Nice. last flag. Talismanic water. Really? That's cool. It's just free chi. Or basically a ring of sacrifice from Dark Souls. I did find another pair. Lumrand, sudden tornado. I'll just stick with what I got. I'd have to upgrade those anyway. Alrighty, what? About 7,000 away? But I can't use them here. I said, what, 7,000? Yeah. No, I don't have enough. Didn't even realize I had that. That's what, another charge? Oh, yep, got 5. Alrighty. Put that one up there. Oh, it's the head. he's gonna regret that. Ooh, you big. Oh my, you got a lot of hair. General of Heaven. Oh no, I was way too early. Got him. Gotcha. Nice. That was cool. Weaver behind, puppeteer pulling the strings. He has a cool sword. I really like these, like, spirit summoning cutscenes. They're so good. So, so, dono ni mo shiraseneba. Hito shisagi ni modoru zo.
Yep.
Yeah. By whose jade? Hope I'm pronouncing that right. Oh, I got some chivalrous sword? Or was it chivalrous dual swords? So that's the end of the rebellion.
ローシが心配していたぞ。お客さんかい?珍しいね。そんなところ。ごめん、急いでるから。ローシ様?ローシ様!山に妖魔が現れてね。ローシが調べに向かったよ。ありがとう。ローシ様が心配だわ。でも、山に行くのなら、しっかり準備しないと。
Hidden village. Oh, is this my hub? Did we finally get the hub? I'm gonna level up. I like this place. Oh yeah, it is. She's down there. Probably go over there for stuff. Battle set. Invade, okay. Oh, they're loadouts. Nice, get these right at the start. Rather than having to beat the game, then get them. Hidden village. Part 3, 2. Do we have the flying shallow of Heishan? 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 Maybe Heishan. Recommended level 20. I would like to take the 5 points out of water because I'm not using that. Or I guess 4 points out of water and put them somewhere else. Let's explore.
いらっしゃい。じゃなかった。お帰りだね。みんなに親切にしてもらえるし、妖魔にも襲われない。おかげで腕もめきめき上達してるよ。いつかお返ししなくちゃね。
I could do everything. Embed or extract. Ooh, jewels. So if it already has a jewel, I don't get it back. It turns into, stuff. To shards. So I have to be very careful. Chivalrous Swordsman's Dual Swords. Okay. Oh, they go down here. Okay, so I could just... Oh, so it's reforging. No, tempering. There it is. Tempering from Neo. Okay. And I guess they have different shapes and whatnot. Okay, so this is just reforging. Same amount of jewel fragments and jewel essence when you dismantle equipment with special effects or rare special effects as... Okay, so I turn them into jewel fragments, or if I've upgraded them, I can turn them into the into steel. Oh, or materials. Okay. Ring pommel saber. Pretty good. I can just switch them from up top. Okay, that's cool. Let me just find a pair. Choose embedding slot. Wait, does it? If that's the case, doesn't that mean there's a way to add jewels? Oh, I could just choose it? Oh, that's sick. Oh, but it has to have the same shape. I knew it. Okay, so you don't just get free reign, because you see on how it has a has that slot, like the top one and the bottom one, so it has to be the same shape to fit in. That's why these are red, but these aren't red because I can't put them in there. Okay, so that's where a lot of the RNG is going to come from. Okay, so that's how that works. I Guess I'll salvage everything. I mean, I'm not gonna use any of it. Oh, I also get arrows out of it. Oh, okay, so I also get rare... Oh, that must be what that symbol next to it is. If I dismantle it, I get that shard. Or that jewel. That's cool. I mean, I'm not really gonna use any of these. So, does that mean I have it? Oh, shit. No. Oh, hold on, I saw that. I wonder what that symbol's for. Oh, I see. That shows that it's on an item. Okay, so these are item only. In which I have it because I salvaged it. What is this stone enchant? Let me save one of these. There we go. Okay, so it did give them to me. Okay. That means the same thing can be done with armor. Yeah, those are the pre-order ones, so you can't get them. I like on how if you upgrade them, you get some of the same rank materials back. I don't think there's anything I'm too interested in. Yeah, I think I'm just gonna... Oh, that's not what I wanted. There we go. Yeah, I think I'm good with what I got. So I was upgrading these to compare. Okay, what's inheritance? Oh, okay. So as long as I upgrade something else, I could just upgrade it for free. That's really cool. Yeah, I just need a spear. Yeah, so that's really good. Just try not to die. As
私はずっと寝られないのよね。
I guess we need to find a key to help her. Actually, a lot to explore here. Ah, I see. If we get the key to that, we get to go over there to her.
ごきげんよう。あ、やっぱ気になる？これね、全部読み終わったやつ。散らかってしょうがないんだけど、どうにも止まらないのよね。
It needs backup there.That leads to nothing. At least at the moment. May lead to something late. Oh shit. This is big. Oh, hey, you're here.
ここに来れば会えると聞いてな。待っておったぞ。この虎が目を見張るほどの功績であったな。褒美というわけではないが、受け取るがよい。
Oh, nice.
戦果がなければ、この里のような光景が普通であったのだろう。子子孫孫のため、必ずや太平を取り戻さねば。
Does that mean we'll just occasionally get random NPCs that will just give us stuff? That's cool.
よう、黄金と戦った義勇兵ってのはお前さんか？戦をなりわいとするって大変なんだろうな。ここが気に入ったのなら、気の済むまで見て回るがいい。
あんた確か工場に連れられてきた。せっかくだしゆっくりしていってね。何もない里だけど気に入ってもらえるといいな。
There's an item over there. I'm gonna talk to this guy.
Jiao, ka. Kisama, sato no mono dewa nai na. Washi wa kono sato de yūshi no mono ni ikusa no kokoroe o sazukete oru no yo. Sono mutsuki, ikusa ni wa narete oru yō da na. Washi mo koko ni kuru mae wa to aru shōgun ni tsukaete otte na.幾ばくかの戦果は上げた経験がある。しかしな、政治の腐敗、それに嫌気がさしてしまったのだ。官無償で兵法の手ほどきをしておる次第よ。貴様そこそこやるようだな。さらに腕を磨くとよい。なるほど、こちらの余力をあちらに割けば盲点であったわ。傭兵は奥深いものよ。
See what that item is. Alright, is this the key? No, it's a golden cicada shell. Hi.
Anta mo sennin mezashite koko ni kita kuchi ka? Ma ii. Eabo na hara no saguri ai wa yamete okou ka. Ore ana.
金色に輝く蝉を集めて不老不死になりてえんだ。俺は昔行商人をやってたんでな。金蝉の抜け殻を持ってきてくれたら新品と交換してやろう。どうだ？悪い話じゃない。どうだ？見つけたか？
Okay,
so we basically find the cicadas and bring them to him. Nice. There's no way I can make that. I mean, the mountain for training. Is it in the training area? Hold on, you can actually go back here. Oh, this is little fella. Well, it's a bunch of little fellas. Wait. Oh, whenever you feed them, do they come here? It's cool. Tiger seals. Be any items up here. We may not just be able to get it right now. Unless it's the mountain we're going to, which is a possibility. Yeah, I assume I talk to you and I keep going. Alrighty, so we're gonna end it here. Episode went a little longer than expected, but this place is cool. I like it. It's a neat little hub. Well, I guess it's not so little. It's actually pretty big. Very pretty. Yeah, so we're gonna do that side battlefield that we unlocked from the last mission, and then after that, we'll continue on with the story. Hopefully you all enjoyed. Well, how far is this going up? I'm hoping that maybe I can try to get 2 episodes a day. That would be cool. But I'll have to stock up on footage for that. And I also feel like I'm getting way better at this game art. Just thinking back to the very first episode. Anyway, you all have a great day and happy hunting out there.